$100 over the border, 1,000 miles out of my mind. Oh, what was I thinking? Thinking I could drink all the Mexican wine. And who in the world is this woman? Well, I've never seen her before, but I got a feeling she's got a husband. Someone just kicked down the door, better run for the border. Who said we'll never understand? Better find a place to hide on the other side of the Rio Grande. They say it's tall, dark and handsome. She says as she reads for her clothes, but he's mean as a snake when his woman is taken right from under his nose. Well, this is a great time to tell me she thought he was in jail. But I'm Jose's wife, Jose's got a knife, and Jose is hot or not real. Better run for the border. Jose will never understand. Better find a place to hide on the other side of the Rio Grande. So I ran to the streets of Laredo, and naked as the day I was born. Laughing, clapping, stomping and honking their horns. I saw a church on the corner. I thought of stopping to pray.
Thank you.